Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5.
In the morning when the sun shines bright, there's a love that's bigger, that shines so bright. Through the clouds, big sky so blue, Jesus is the light, His love is true. Jesus is the light, then the sunniest days. Jesus is the light, He will show us the way. So I can love like Jesus.
I wanna love like you, yeah.
Be a light, be a bright light. That shines so bright,
oh, yeah.
Through the clouds, big sky so blue,
yeah, yeah.
Jesus is the light, His love is true.
Jesus is the light, then the sunniest days. Jesus is the light, He will show us the way. So I can love like Jesus.
I wanna love like you, yeah.
Be a light, be a bright light.
Fall every season. God takes care of me. I can always count on Him. It makes me wanna sing. When I need it, God's got it. Anytime I need help, God's got it. He's right there with me all the time. He hears me when I pray. I know I can trust in God.
Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Does it go here or here? Oh, hi, friends. I'm Zoe, and I've been trying to solve this puzzle, but it came in an old box with no picture, so I don't know what it's supposed to be. At first, I thought it was a big boat, but now I'm not sure. Maybe it's a fire truck or a bicycle? I hope I can figure out this puzzle without knowing what it's supposed to be.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Zoe. Working on a puzzle, are you?
Yes, I am. But I don't have the pictures, so I don't know what the puzzle's supposed to be.
You can do the puzzle. Yes, it's true. And you can do important things because God is with you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through.
Hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. It's so good to see you. I'm making a puzzle today. I love puzzles, don't you? It's fun how you start with one piece, and it doesn't really look like anything. But then you add another piece and another, and all of a sudden, you have a whole picture. Can you tell me what this puzzle made? Yes, it's a heart. You know, this puzzle reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Great! Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a man named Moses. Moses was taking care of some animals. Listen, what kind of animal was he taking care of? Yes, sheep. One day, when Moses was taking care of his sheep, he saw a bush that was on fire. Moses went to look at it and saw that there was something different about it. Moses heard God's voice coming from inside the bush.
Moses,
God said. Here I am, said Moses. God told Moses to go to Egypt and help God's people, the Israelites. God wanted Moses to tell Pharaoh to
let my people go
and take the Israelites to a new land. Wow, Moses wasn't sure he could do it. He didn't think Pharaoh would listen to him. Pharaoh was the king of Egypt, and he was mean to God's people. God told Moses,
I will be with you.
Moses said, but what if God's people don't believe me? God told Moses,
I will be with you.
Moses can trust God because nothing is too big for God. Nothing is too hard for God. God's got it. Moses can trust God because God's got it. Let's tell Moses God's got it. Ready? One, two, three. God's got it. Well, let's say it again, this time really loud. One, two, three. God's got it. Yes. So Moses trusted God, and we can too because God's got it. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who's got it?
God's got it. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who's got it?
God's got it. That's the truth, friends. Adios.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Moses trusted God, and we can trust God too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, what an amazing story. God talked to Moses through the burning bush. We can trust God because God's got it. I think I've got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I need to put the last few pieces on my puzzle. And... ta-da! It's a rocket ship! I'll see you all next time. Bye!